First up, we have Nelly Landor, 27-year-old proud Filipino Chamorro, and is in the process of earning her degree in communications at SDSU. She started Polynesian dancing in 2015. Give it up for Nelly. Next up, we have Ben Sopro, 24 years old and works at 85 Degrees Bakery. He was introduced to the Pacific Islander Student Association 3 years ago and has been dancing for Hiva Katoa for 5 months now. Give it up for Fresh Ben. Kim Machura is 25 years old and works as a microbiology analyst, but aspires to become a clinical lab scientist. She started dancing hula with Grace from Body Art Centers at the age of 5 and joined Hiva Katoa this July. Give it up for Kim, everyone. I present to you your three soloists, Kim, Bran, and Nelly. Give it up once again for Kim Brown.